everyone, my name is Alex Orgrady. As always, I hope you're having a fantastic day. And I'm back, ladies and gentlemen. I am back. All right, out. I've been away a while, and I'm not exactly sure what is happening here, but hello. Some days you just feel like a bore. Just feel like you're becoming a snowman. Yeah, sure. Wait, is this meant to be me as a snowman? I can't tell. Or is this someone else's skin? I don't know who this is, but hello. Yes. All right, Jordan's mailbox. I don't even know what's happening. Why did that flip? Oh my God, what is happening? What is there? Oh, what's this like now? Oh, so place is there, but not in the one place I wanted to place. Come on, place there. Okay, right. For some reason, my mouse isn't really working. All right, it's not really working. But we're gonna check out the house. Stop. Just stop. Place it there. All right. Just stop being weird, alright? Damn! Okay, so we got a mailbox now. Where'd this... I'm unplugging my mouse. This is unbelievable. I can't... What? What's happening? What's happening right now? My mouse just doesn't really work. I'm only back. And I'm going to explain why I have been gone for a week. Alright? I know. A lot of people will be like, Granny, where the fuck have you been? And I've been sick. Yeah, I've been pretty much just sick. Why is my DPU is on the way up? Okay, so we're just going. Is this just going? Okay, what is actually happening? I don't go by my PC for like a week and I know it's like it's a fucking virus. All right, let's just head in the house. Stop the lag. All right, okay, we got some new things. Oh, stop! Just fucking work. Hi, Granny. Okay, right. Let's read this. Hi, Granny. Love the YouTube videos. Come and check. At my house in Smallville, Spectadunk. Did I spell that right? Stop. Just stop. Whatever's happening right now, I needed to stop. Stop. Okay. Hey, what is happening? This is actually pissing me off. It's actually pissing me off. All right. Okay. Stop. I didn't even click it. Oh my God. I'm being away. This is not fun in the slightest. Okay. Okay, right, we're gonna check out we're just gonna keep checking out the house. For some reason, it's just been really annoying. Please don't ban me. All of the signs are just a harmless prank. Love you, Granny. What signs? There's not really any signs here. I mean, it's not a sign. Like, as long as you don't steal shit, I don't really give a fuck. Fire! Yes. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay, we're good. Okay. Ask a staff member to unprivate this chest. Who is it? Nope. I want to check who it is. This, Joey. Any staff on? Okay. Right. So we'll just check out this staff. Oh my God. I feel so weird. Okay. Right. Danta 9. Oh, that's not his name. Danta 9. Can you come and unprivate this chest for me? Okay, hopefully it'll work. Hopefully I actually get it on chest because, yeah, oh my God, my voice is so good. It's going. I also planned out this video so it'll be better. I don't know. It's kind of weird. maybe I'll be able to plot. Oh my God, stop selecting. Yo, I need to eat real quick. Oh my God, it's the mouse button as well. That's the thing. It's stop. What are you clicking on? All right, let's see. Is it come? Oh, door. Just, is that it? Is that it? That's the joke, apparently. Okay. Apparently, that's a joke. Where am I getting so many from? Like, what is happening right now? I'm not holding anything down. Okay, this is fucking weird. This one. Look, it's on private. There it just says on private. Can I check it out? Oh my God, stop putting the chest in my hand. Ah! I want to check out what it is, please! What's good? I can't get it. This belongs to Joey. For me, it belongs to Joey, so I can't get it. I don't know what he's doing. What's he doing? Oh! Hey. Thank you! Hey! Thank you! What's in it? Oh! Oh, damn! Oh! Okay! Please read! No brawler! No brawler! Hey! Hey, Grunty! I thought it would be nice to give you some diamonds and emeralds if you need any. I probably do. Thank you. And a bread! Brand new car! I went checking at night! Anyways, I hope you enjoy all of this. Oh, yeah! There's a little something at the end of this book. Motherfucker! Alright! You're not the brightest, alright, but we're gonna keep doing it. You want to see? Maybe what? Don't you, wait, hold on. Maybe I can't promise it's a good thing. You know what? Fuck you. What? Or can I? Stop doing that! Just let me get the end! Beans. It's beans. My guy! It's just beans. Fuck your beans, bitch. Get the fuck out of here with beans. Beans my ass. You know what? Fuck you. Fuck your beans. Fuck your... I don't even know. Anything up here? No! Okay. Okay. That's just scary. Yo, if I open this chest, will I let it... Will I go off? Oh, wait. We haven't even checked. Stop with this bullshit. Give me the cure. Give me it. Yeah. Where the fuck is that happening? Is that my keyboard that's doing that? I have a... Yo, place the goddamn block down. Is it my keyboard that's doing this? I can't tell anymore. Oh my god, just pick up the block, man! Oh my god, this is actually, headphone. Is it my keyboard that's doing this, or is it my mouse? Like, what is happening? First day back in a week, and this shit's happening? Really? Really? You fucking rude motherfucker. Oh, we got to put a car. Oh, can we just put, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna put the car here. R! R! Was that way? R in a second. R! I got, what is this? That's a TARDIS. R. We got a little friend over here. Accident polar bear god. This is Ben. One Ben seal of approval. Let's go. Anything in here? Beat rid of the bar. Yo, fuck off! I want this! I didn't open that. Yo, I didn't open that. The car is. Yo, why is that? Yeah, what? Oh, shit! Oh, that guy's dog. Oh! Fucking DeLorean! Hey! We are here! Oh, we need to change the FOV. FOV? Yeah! We're the DeLorean! Who you know got a DeLorean like this? Who you know got a DeLorean like this? Come on! Hey! Look at this! I don't even know! It's fun! Yeah! We got DeLorean and shit! It's a good ass day. Great Scott! Idiot. Gigawatts. It's beautiful. I can't spell great beautiful. Great. Haha. Okay, I want to leave it outside. Because someone will steal. Definitely. Someone will try to steal this shit. Alright. Let's just open up the door. Okay. Then let's get inside. Why don't we try this door? Why don't we try this door? Who is that? Who's the snowman? I want to meet him. He seems sick. Alright, can we just get it this way? Get it. Come on. Jump over here. Jump over. No! It's not working! You know what? I'm a parker. I'm sorry. I'm a parker. That car's just on some shit. I don't even know what the car's doing. It's just on some shit. Alright, there we go. You might have to store it somewhere off camera. Definitely gonna do that, because someone might steal it. That's a fact. One of you guys are definitely gonna try to steal it. I'm not allowing you to take it, alright? But, I've been away for a while. Alright, we're done checking out the house. I just kind of wanted to do that at the start. But I've been away for a while, and that's mainly because I was sick. And if you do follow me on Twitter, which is always linked below, or it's... Jesus Christ, I was throwing up my mouth. Yo! I'm talking so much, my... I'm about to gag. What the fuck? Yeah, it's Grunty215, by the way. So if you want to follow me, I always keep you guys updated. Link in the description below. So, right. Why is it my mouse and keyboard doing this? It's kind of being weird. But, I want to check out the TARDIS, because I feel like... Something's happened in the TARDIS, and I don't know who got in there, but let's check it out. Oh! Who are you? Hey, Hannels! Okay, let's see. Just saw your channel. Since it's Christmas, I thought I'd break into your TARDIS and leave you a present. It's Angela. Angela. I'm gonna call you Angela. I don't know if that's your name. I can't really read your name properly, it looks like. But, yo! That's pretty sick of you. Can you just... God damn! Alright. Who is it? Oh, fuck it. Ha! Okay. What the actual? Wow. What? I don't even know what to say. What? Okay. Damn. I don't even know what noises I'm making. I'm can't say. I'm not gonna bring it up anymore. I've been talking about that flyer this week on Twitter. So if you do, you get it. This is a stack of 61 diamonds. Goddamn. 3 emerald blocks. Wait, is that? Yes, 3. 3 more diamond blocks. 3 iron blocks. Oh no, what is this? 3 lapis blocks. 3. Oh my days. I can't even carry most of this stuff. Holy. Okay. Okay, right. What? I can't even carry all this. I don't even know what to do. My mouse just doesn't seem like. Okay, what's happening? Hi. What is happening? Hold on. What is this? Christmas tree supreme. Hi. Okay. Did I say anything in the chat that I wasn't paying attention to? Great Scott! You might want to keep that somewhere off camera, because someone might steal it. Back to your information. Then someone said my name. Hi, Spearm. Okay. Dark. Yes, just a. Dianite. Oh, that's it. Dianite. But! Wait. Oh, okay. So, wait, what was it doing? Oh, yeah. Also, excuse me. I don't even. Can you just not do that right now? Like, you just don't have to be that fucking extra. Jesus. Alright. Okay, alright. So, oh, wow. My voice can't go. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. I'm just talking because I want to talk. Alright. So, on social media, I've already talked about this a little bit, but I kind of posted a schedule. So, today, Monday, is going to be a Doctor Who Survival Day. Tuesday will be Hardcore. Wednesday will be another Doctor Who. What was it? Then Thursday will be a Minecraft book video. Then Friday will be another Doctor Who. So Sunday will be Survival. And then on Sunday, I'll stream this series on YouTube. And then I'll post it again on Monday. So if you get excited for that, make sure you leave a like. Make sure you do it. I don't even think I did my intro properly to my 30s. Holy shit. I'm actually feeling sick. But let's get sick. Oh, it's just hard to even change at all. I don't even know what's changed. Holy shit. Yo, what is happening right now? I can feel my voice going. This is kind of weird. I don't like it. I can feel my, hey, no need. God damn, I was just having a peaceful day. You mother, can you, ruin everything. Look at that ass, motherfucker. Look at your forehead. Look at your forehead. You ain't even got a forehead. It's just a forehead. Look at your forehead. You ain't even got one. Okay. I don't even know. That's definitely where I kept that. Not in a secret underground base that I actually have. All right. But let's just go into the tars because I actually need to get some work done in there. Actually, do we have any cobblestone? Oh, fuck it. This can't be the second episode. I want to keep it like 30 minutes long, but you know what? I don't even know if I can keep it that long. All right. Right. But actually, the creators of the mod are doing this little Christmas calendar thing, and I'm excited for it. I've watched every single one. Fuck me. I'm struggling so hard. Alright, but they also added something. So since we have a bigger on the inside, they decided to add a smaller on the outside. Yeah, so let's check it out. Oh, so I think it was mod options, then we go to Dalek mod, then we go to config. Where is it? Regeneration. I don't even know. Wait. TARDIS. Oh, and they want max player and TARDIS. No, we don't want that. Dimension block listing. Where is it? Shit. Let's go back. Oh, wait. Oh, I saw it there. Smaller on the outside. Okay, so it's enabled. Since that's enabled. So if we open our door. A door didn't open. Yeah, pretty sure it doesn't work with this TARDIS. Okay, let's just leave. I'm pretty sure it doesn't work with the stars, but it does work with most stars. Is there any TARDIS out here? I'm shocked. There's usually TARDIS is out here, but it's just I've been gone a week. It's just, yeah, no. Oh, dude, I just got the Ed's TARDIS. He's TARDIS. This is, don't know, but he's staring at, oh, we got a neighbor. Who's this? Don't know you. I think I do. I'm not actually sure. The server is also always so laggy because of people. I know as many people. Okay, you know, it doesn't matter. Let's read. Oh, hey, hello. Knock, knock. Your favorite neighbor's here. Hello. Pardon my dog thought I was fucking talking about accent. Yo. Hey, what's his eyes? Sick. I keep was about to say pack. That's clearly yellow. You got a yellow band. It's pretty sick. Nice and neat. Nice and cozy. Fuck this horse! We're actually gonna fuck it. Yeah, fuck that horse. Fuck that. Get back down there. I wanna see you back down there. Yo! Stop nanning at me! Come on! Get you! Yo, what the? Yo, it's the. Ah, it's Kapoor's of uncertainty! I didn't run away! This is not fun! Alright, let's go back at the house. Oh my days. You good? He has, holy shit, the determination of the zombie is unreal. He followed me all the way over to here. Alright, I don't even know. I think I need to like kill me at this point. Like what? He actually did that? How is that possible? How is the zombie locked onto me for that amount of time? What? Are you serious? You want that? You deserve the victory. You deserve it. Come on, kill me. I'm the man! You deserve it! Did you kill me yet? I can't tell. Can you like kill me already? Oh! Sha! Not that fast! Alright, fair enough. Had to let him do it. Lol. okay. Wait, so! Oh, wait. Slash home. Home. Ew! Home is where the hat is. Alright, let's get inside. So! A lot of people in my last episode were like, yo, Alex, you know you could just do slash warp shop to get there. Did someone touch this? I feel like someone touched this. This feels right now. Am I wrong in saying that? Does this seem right now? I still don't want, I want to know what that is. But am I crazy? Did someone come in here and fix this? I assume, thank you. But it's very weird. I don't know. Give me up. First doctor, alright, so a lot of people are saying do slash warp and, or slash, okay, so we're gonna do slash warp shop, I'm pretty sure it was warp shop, and then we'll take, oh, it is, okay, so what I was looking for in the last time was the staircases, but I couldn't see them, and I'm pretty sure someone said the first door to your left, they should be in here. Because I'm looking for, so they are in here. That's why I know anyways, they're definitely in here. It's just I missed them, and I need to know where they are, because I don't like not knowing. Alright, I just don't. So we have to go find them now. Where is it? Come on. Where's the stairs? Alright, well, actually, you know what? I'm gonna take you. You know what, we don't have, oh shit, we don't actually have any room for you. Hold on. We're just, oh fuck, we can drop this. Drop this. You know what, fuck it. Yeah, that's it. Alright, so where's the stairs then? I promise stairs! And I don't see any, so where are they at? Huh? What? Okay. No. Okay. Where are they at? I can't talk like that for long because my voice just goes. I don't like it. Okay, it was said that there were stairs here. Where are they at? Where are they at though? Hey, what is this? Anthony Manipulator. I don't even know what you are, but you know what? You ain't that Gucci, man! You ain't that Gucci! What the fuck am I all about? Oh, jeez. Alright. I don't know. Did I walk past them? I feel like I did. Anything ever here? What the fuck is that? That's a floating shelf! Why is that up there? Alright. What's this? New running interior. I'm pretty sure it's been here a while, man. It's not new. What's this? Hello? Yeah, hold on. Whoa. Hold on. Lisa.
is he? Who is he? What's he doing? He's walking about the place like he owns it. We're gonna fight him, all right?
Hey! You! Where are they at then? No. Someone did say that they're here. Am I being dumb? Like, am I? I can't tell. Are they back here? Are they in there? No, they're not in there. Bright night. Yeah, get of us. Right. So let me actually look. Not here. They're not here. Okay. Nah. No. No. Where are they at? Come on. I was promised them, and I want them. You looking good. You looking mighty thick. I have that. All right. I was told there's stairs. Where are my stairs at, man? Can you shut the fuck up? Okay. I'm going to run away because that thing going to kill me one day. All right. I'm pretty sure they're in stairs. So where are they? I can't be just looking around stairs for 10 minutes. Yo, I'm certain. Right. Hold on. Let's look. So we have all the doctors. We have this. We have this. There's also gay Daleks now, which is kind of funny. I don't know how that works. Because, yeah. How would that work? Just get, I don't know. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. So we have all these, right? We have this. We have this. Yo, this is actually getting turned my head. Just not at 90. No, it's not that big of a difference, but damn, I was kind of hurt my head. All right. No. What's this? Tree gone. Was 50 being removed since lag? Okay, fair. There's a lot of trees in my house now. Come back in Christmas. Okay. No. Wait, is it these that they're on about? Maybe? Not sure. Anyways. No. Come on. Where are you at, man? I want to pet you. I want to feed you. I want to touch you. Oh, door. Can't interact with that random door that clearly doesn't fit. All right. Any pistols I want? No. Okay. You know what? Fuck it. We can't do it. We're meant to, but we can't. All right. We can't. So now we have to go back. And we have to talk about something very, very sad. Very sad. Alright. So, if you watched my last episode, you would know I got R back. I knew that. You knew how we got back. Oh, Jesus. He was a Christmas present. He was taken. He was received. And it was depressing. Honestly, so what happened was basically there's two things I've seen, alright? So I've been told. Jesus! So I've been told that either he just disappeared because it can't happen, trying to put stuff in your TARDIS. They could just disappear. Who? Is that someone? Yeah, they could disappear. Or a person saw it kill them. But I'm not willing to really, like, send hits. Hey, it's Emerald. So yeah, I got a text message saying that he's been killed. Hey, David. Hey, I have too much damage. I have so much damage. Hey, what's good? For the demons. Hey, can I come in your TARDIS? Why is TARDIS that? Can I come in? Let me come in your TARDIS. Okay, you know what? Draden! No problem. Okay. You got Discord. And also, a lot of people are saying they start a Discord server. So, you know what? I'm going to set one up. I'm going to try. So, by the time the next episode goes live, I'm going to put one on. And it's going to be really weird. I don't know how to make a Discord server, but I'm going to try. And it's going to be hopefully entertaining. It's going to have things. It's going to be cool. It's going to involve you guys. It gets it for me to help to talk to you guys, which would be sick. I'll have like a little creators tab for all the people that post videos. I'll have all these things that like really interact you guys with you guys and just because all this is a community. Like this is a little community to me. It really is. I love it. Get on here and talk to you guys. My favorite part of the day. It really is. It's sick. Yeah. I was about to throw up again. It's fucking sick. And so am I. Holy shit! I've never struggled so much talking in my life, man. I know somebody's just out there like, yes, daddy, throw up my camera, throw up my camera. But, you! That was a close one! That was a very close one! Oh shit! I don't think I might die. Alright, you know what? I'm gonna go in the nether. I never go in the nether, but you know what? Fuck it, we're going in the nether. Why not? Just why not? It's a good time. It's a good time. It's good. I wanna go back. There's not, no! Ah! There's a tree in here! Why is there a tree in here? There should be a tree in here! Oh shit! You know what? Fucking Tarzan's looking crazy. This shit looking weird as anything. I don't like it! I don't wanna see it! Alright, I don't wanna see it. Alright. I'm getting kind of scared. Okay. But here. Oh. Oh, hey there. Oh. Hey there. Why is he crouched? Does he know I can see him? By the way, if he's in there, he can just. Oh, wait. Haha. Oh, can I be an animal? I want to be an animal. No. No. I want to see. Oh, fuck it. I like the look of this guy. Me, Mark. Okay. Wait, is my voice keep clicked to something? I think it has. Hey, it worked! What? Hey, my mouse and keyboard are working again. All right, wait, did I miss something? Oh, hey there. Okay. No one said my name. Sorry. All right, it's so weird being on this after so long of being off, because obviously it was kind of pissing me off that I couldn't make videos. Because genuinely, I hate not being able to make videos. Because it's literally all I want to do. Literally all I want to do is sit down, talk shit for 30 minutes, and make a video of it. And post it for you guys to have fun with. Like, that's my life goal. Yo, is Emerald here? Is $2 bill here? Because I can see your hat. Yo, okay. Okay, nah, we're walking away from this one. Yeah, that's a good point. Yeah, that's a good point. Hey, how's it going? Hey. Okay. Dalek 4. Oh, let's see. Hey! Yo, DJ! Ah! I'm inside him! Oh, my! What? Let me in! Oh, what? What just happened? How did that just happen? Hi. Okay, what did you say? Emerald. Yo, I'm not insane anymore. I'm outside. Outside, lol. For some reason. Okay, let's actually just go in. Oh, that's kind of funny. Oh! Yo, he updated his shit, that's so- Oh, crap! Hey, he's got a bed 10 thing. Hold on, I have to say hi to, who said it? Hi, Geosia 51. Hey, this is where it's- can I explore? Take a look around! Okay, I don't know if I can. It's lagging. So it's kind of... I can't. There's stuff in here. See this thing right here? Holy shit, does that drive my gears. Can I take a look around? Huh? Sure. Okay. Hey, let's go. It's smaller on the inside. Okay. That's hard law. He actually made it. Yo, this is kind of cool. It's... what the fuck is this sick? It's smaller on the inside for some reason, and now I'm inside. Okay, what is happening? I'm so confused. Rest in peace, Ship the Friendly Spider. Fuck the spider. We all like spiders. Ugh, the Dalek escaped. What? Should I be scared? LOL! Ah, shit. Yo, this is so sick. This TARDIS is... Oh, can't do it like that. This TARDIS is sick. You know what? I want to start the bit. I just realized I was like that. Do you get spelled capital TARDIS? Like, caps all locked through? Or do you spell it like TARDIS, like it's a word, like that's what you call it? Because the way, because I spell it like capital all the way through, because it's its own word. It's an acronym for time and relative dimension in space. So whenever I see people saying, no, that's not how you do it, I'm like, lad, you don't even know what you're all about. Shut the fuck up. All right. Oh, shit. Yeah, okay. Did you say anything? Okay, let's head out. I always said go for these videos, and they never end up coming through. Alright, yes. Yo, there it is! Bigger than the outside, or smaller than the outside. It's not perfect, but it's still 6 foot. Like, look at that! Like, look! Like, they fuck. That's sick. Oh, wait, I don't think I'm meant to be able to do this. Yeah, I think I'm stuck in here. Okay. Ah! Let me out. Hey, there we go. Hey! That's pretty sick. Oh, wait. I feel like just that came up somewhere. No, it didn't. All right, it didn't come up. I swear to fuck, if he reaches for that goddamn thing. Wait, who took off the lever? Who took this off? Murder. I've done that twice now. Anything down here? Okay, no, okay. Okay, right. Okay, I'll be here for 30 minutes. My throat's going. I'm about to throw up. Because I'm talking so extensively. And you can hear it every time. But. Hold on. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you are new to the channel, it'll be massively appreciated if you hit that subscribe button. If you're. Yeah, I said that. Hold on, wait. It's been a week. I'm a bit rusty. Take two. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you are new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. It'd be massively appreciated. If you like this series, you want this series to continue, make sure you hit that like button. If you have any mods you want me to play, data packs you want me to play, make sure you comment down below. But anyway, guys, that's been it. Peace.